start off with some breaking news. Gladewater ISD is delaying school by 2 hours today due to water issues. So classes will be starting at 10 a.m. Buses will also run 2 hours late. Again, parents and students, you should know school is delayed by 2 hours this morning for Gladewater ISD due to those water issues.